Hi folks, this is all the fruit. And there aren't ethnic shops and restaurants in Germany. You can usually find the most unique feral fruit trees right in front of the Turkish restaurant in the city of Mannheim 15 years ago, where this tree is planted now. There was a hole where I observed for at least 3 years a nice feral loquat. The first feral loquat I ever saw in Germany. Somebody spit out the seed and it grew there. In front of some Asian shop in Karlsruhe, I found the first feral Ficus Afghanistanica I've ever seen. Back then, unfortunately, I didn't know what Ficus Afghanistanica is. In the main Turkish shopping street, which is the second street from here, there were a couple young pomegranates growing. Well, young pomegranate seedlings, like 20 centimeters. They must have survived at least one or two winters to get to that size, but then they were destroyed. And now here, I'm back at this Turkish restaurant. And look at that. They have a whole collection of stuff. The biggest one is a cherry. This sure has survived at least one winter. Here another cherry, probably the same age. Down here some small citrus. I don't know exactly what species. A couple date palms. And maybe most striking, a couple avocados. Here is one avocado. And here is another. They don't look like they have survived a winter already. However, this date palm here does. And it is a date palm. Look at that. This looks like it is at least 3 years old. I mean, there is a minimal chance it was bought and planted here, but look. Here is one which is definitely a seedling. Another one which is definitely a seedling. Somewhere over there I saw a third one. The avocados, they have not survived the winter yet. However, those rosemary plants definitely have. Here is another date seedling. And up there, okay, just some random weeds, but no fruit seedlings. So this is extremely interesting for me. Of course, especially the date palm and the avocados. So those boxes, I wonder if they go indoors in winter. I'm sure those tables go indoors at some time in winter. But those boxes, if they would put them indoors, caring for the rosemary would be a lot of trouble. When I was young in the 90s, rosemary would usually freeze, at least down to the ground here in Germany. You had to cut the frozen branches in many years. So now those rosemary bushes, they're already a couple years old, definitely. And I think they've been sitting out here all winter. But then most probably this date palm has also been sitting here all winter. It is very interesting. I must keep an eye on those. The avocados, well, you can give some bets whether they will survive here. Mannheim is in one of the mildest areas in Germany. Also here we are right in the city center of Mannheim, so the urban climate is also adding a degree or two. However, Mannheim has normally a harsher climate than Heidelberg, so I'm not so sure. But those date palms, they're supposed to be able to survive minus 7 degrees, but here, last winter we had, they say, at least a week or 10 days of constant frost day and night. So this palm tree here is a real miracle for me. Yeah, I'll definitely keep a lookout for this little arrangement here. Of course, it's not really those elevated little boxes full of soil are, of course, not perfect. It will freeze through very quickly during one single night. It would be better if everything was in the ground and somewhere hidden between walls and evergreen vegetation and so. But still, I mean, this date palm, it doesn't look like it's from the supermarket. It's possible that it was grown from a seed in a pot somewhere and put indoors and then put outdoors for this year. but I kind of think that it probably grew in this pot. Tell me, folks, what do you think? Is it possible for a date palm to grow to this size? In Germany, outdoors, 15 years or almost 20 years ago, I found a dwarf palm which grew to almost that size outdoors here in Mannheim, but in a much more sheltered place. And dwarf palms are much more frost hardy than date palms. So tell me, folks, what do you think will happen with those plants in winter, especially with the dates and the avocados? The cherries apparently will survive. Apart from that, stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful and incredibly fruit-rich city of Mannheim. And of course, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.